Good evening, I'm Alex Dierkman. Governor Pence signed a bill today that will allow people to obtain and administer a drug known as naloxone, or Narcan, to individuals who have overdosed on opioids, including heroin. Before, only health professionals had this privilege. Pence hopes the passing of this bill will save lives and move Hoosiers to seek treatments. The Indiana University Board of Trustees approved the design of a $14 million School of Public and Environmental Affairs expansion during its meeting today. The expansion is to accommodate the growth of SPIA's graduate programs. A three-floor addition with a total of 34,000 square feet will be added to the front of the existing SPIA building on 10th Street. The construction will begin at the end of this year and will be completed before the 2017 academic year. And the Purdue University College of Veterinary Medicine confirms cases of canine influenza in Tippecanoe County. Five dogs were tested after showing clinical signs of coughing, fever, and loss of appetite. The dogs that needed hospitalization were kept in isolation. All recovered well and have since been released back to their owners. The virus can be fatal in 5 to 8% of cases, and most of the fatalities are by extremely young or old dogs or dogs with compromised immune systems. It's recommended dog owners check with their animal's vet about the cost and availability of the flu vaccine. And here's a look at tonight's weather. It'll be mostly clear with patchy fog throughout the night with lows in the lower 50s. And here's a look at the five-day forecast. Saturday, partly cloudy, 79 degrees is the high, 54 degrees as the low. And expect thunderstorms on Sunday, 64 degrees is the high. 65 degrees is the high on Monday and a 50% chance of thunderstorms. For more local news, go to WTIUnews.org. I'm Alex Dierkman.